Who are these people?
Bloquear el paso!
What are they planning? That could be... Great. Chainsaw. Shit.
Te voy a matar!
Son of... Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Yeah!
Hasta luego.
To wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler.
Soon. ¡Mátalo!
Ahí está.
Sounds like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh. They're an intruder besides me? Ladies Lee just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Ya es hora de
aplastar.
I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. Thank you. I'll buy it. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
No!
No.
I got the key! I can get out!
Moriré.
follow me.
It's time to throw in the towel. Where's the satisfying sound of one's impalement? Quickly! We shall prepare for the ritual! Maybe you have 9 lives, but it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
That Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get a girl. Oh, and dispose of this swine while you're at it.
Consider it done. Welcome. Te voy a hacer picadillo.
Thank you. It's no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
Business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
Thank you.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey.
That's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
Ashley. What's that?
The power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Let's go!
All right. Here goes nothing. How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I will help you awaken from your world of cliches.
Ada, stand back.
Get off this island, too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute.
Leah!
We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?!
Sweetheart.
So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that. Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.